So other than it being a little cross, this doesn't look so bad.
It always crosses left. It always crosses.
It just started building here. Yeah. This is the north really the first good one.
West facing slope.
Hopefully it can keep building all at once.
The sun set from the west. It's heating the west facing slope still warm. It needs to be
it's not any shorter than McClure, right? It just looks
that
just
violent looked, drop off yeah. Just looks like it's shorter.
Yeah. I don't know.
McClure's steeper.
Yeah.
That's the thing about McClure. You take three steps and you're right. Pretty much in the air.
Right. Yeah, this is going to need a little help.
Yeah.
Need a little stronger cycle than that one.
You can launch in that there.
Oh, this is cool. It's got places for the wiremen to stand.
Oh, like I can use those.
It must be a joke.
What the wireman? What are wires?
Where's these boards? I thought they had boards.
I guess, you know, those
the three.
Those three are what actually it's for.
There's lunch.
Thank you.
Eric's on lunch. But we'll put it on standby until he picks the glider up. Eric launching. This is Urs on launch.